success. My research is, like my feeling, directed towards what is the principal value in the life, the poetry. Poetry is in the heart of man and is the capacity to grow into the richness of nature. I am a visual man, a man working with eyes and hands, animated by plastic manifestations. All that makes true architecture, true painting. I have invented the word la ville radieuse, which cannot be translated in English, perhaps. But architecture and urbanism, or planning for town and country, are, in fact, one problem only, and are not separate questions. They demand one solution only, and this is the work of one profession only. My cities are green cities. My houses give sun, space, and green. But to obtain such richness of life, sun, space, green, one entrance only for 2,000 people, so they will be quickly in their own home, where they will find silence and total solitude. Now they are 2,000 together, it is possible to have one vertical road that is for rapid lift, and it is now task facing us, the occupation of the ground by human labor. The three human establishments are, first, the unity of agriculture. Please note that since the beginning